just before 4:30 this afternoon, one of our officers noticed smoke coming from the SD Polymers over here off of Guy Paine Road. The building is fully involved right now. We're just blocking off the area. So if the public could stay away from Guy Paine Road in between Broadway and San Carlos, just to help for the emergency vehicles coming in and out. At this time, there was no one in the building. It was closed at the time of the fire started. Again, the fire department is working on putting the fire out.